People of the Internet, today we are going to be back playing some more Rainbow Six Siege. In the last episode, I think we played some multiplayer, and now we got supply drops. Yep, we got supply drops. Though they're not really like. Supply drops. I don't think you can buy renown. I'm not quite sure. But anyways, we're going to be playing some online casual. John would be here, or FireEyes, or Creepypasta Lord. But for some reason, he doesn't like playing online. I think it's because he sucks. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's because he sucks. But who am I talking to? I suck too. But yeah, I actually got, I think, some new operators. I got, I don't know which operators I had, but I got Glaz just today, and he's OPAF. I'm probably just gonna use him on the airplane, which would make sense. So, we're not gonna do any situations. We're just gonna go in and play some casual multiplayer. You know, kitty cat. Cat. You know, cat. Cat. Why don't you speak? Alright, so that's my cat right there. You know, cat. Yo, listen up, little kitty. Here's a story about another kitty who died of cancer and she died. Couldn't even say goodbye to her owners. She was just there, laying dead. You know what? You're really comfy, and you're like super fluffy and cute. Oh, sorry, cat. I'm sorry. He just left. Yeah, he was like, nope. Oh my god. Jeez. Alright, who should we play as? You know what? I'll go for Fuse. And we'll see how that goes. Oh, Blackbeard looks pretty neato burrito. And Sledge. Sledge looks pretty neato burrito too. The rest of us just look like. Alright, preparation phase. Okay, let's see who's here. Oh, frick. Oh, alright. Sorry if I, sniff a lot. It's just because my nose is pretty clogged right now. Jeez.
Good work. The biohazard
container. Oh, it's over there. Alright. Woo! Aw, oh, man, I wanted to jump in the air. And... yeah! No, I'm gonna just rappel up there and fuse it immediately. Alright. Let's rappel. So. They're like right there. So. Oh, wait, what? Yeah. Then we'll do that. You got things destroyed, but nothing really important. They probably think I'm gonna be a smart player and juke them.
Magazine.
He's down. Oh, that's trippy though.
Swapping mags.
He's down. Whew.
Secure the room. Protect the bio container.
Okay, okay, okay. We gotta go. We gotta go.
Top four last stop standing.
I'll just go in there. Woo! Oh, what is up, Michael Clubs? That was awesome. All right. And as you can see, I've actually gotten, like, way better at this. I say that the next time I die. Oh, jeez. Was I in last place? Yep. I wasn't here for all the rounds. Rip, dude. Aw, man, we're attack again. Alright, I'll just go Thermite this time. Let's see what we can do with him. Alright. Wait. Those tumbleweeds! Oh, jeez. They look so deformed and retarded. Hey, let's see if they're
good
over
work.
Here.
The biohazard container has been located.
It's upstairs. Alrighty. How do I get upstairs? Oh, jeez.
10 seconds to insertion.
No. Oh, it's right there.
5 seconds.
4, 3, 2, 1. I'm dead.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Alright. Thank God we at least know where the frick this thing is. Alright. Oh, jeez! I might be an idiot and accidentally die. But let's hope that doesn't happen. I'm just gonna go up here. Alright, bye! Yeah, I'm out! Ooh, that could be a good... Oh, if only I was Fuse! Or sim strat.
Throwing frag.
Okay, I couldn't tell if that was a person. Okay. Are we there? Not there either. Oh crap.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Oh jeez, what happened? Oops. Oh no! MVP and just like freaking wreck everybody, but gotta watch where I'm stepping. I was looking down too at that freaking guy also. That's the sad part.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Let's reinforce some crap.
Hazel plates around.
Whoop. Dupe.
Located the biohazard container.
Jeez, already? Alright.
10 seconds.
Oh, jeez, he's already dead.
Down to 5 seconds.
Oh, yes. Alright, let's pick this up. Boop.
Protect the biohazard container.
How I've been bought. Jeez, I should have never done that. I was trying to say, though, how have I been spotted? That came out as retarded Batman.
Hazard
Nope. Alright, you know what? F it. Let's just go as Fuse again. Let's go with the smoke grenade. Because really, don't need a breach charge. If you think about it. I mean, like, he kind of does. But then he doesn't. I don't know. Because you can just put the Fuse in there. Whack the little board thing. And then throw smoke. And then just wreck them all. Which is what I should have been doing, but I'm retarded. But still, we won. Well, we won that round. Alright.
Nicely done. The biohazard.
Oh, okay, it's over here. I'm out.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Whew. Okay, so it's over there. Alright. Peace. Boop, boop, boop.
Cluster charge going live. Detonate the cluster
charge. Oh, shit! Come on. Oh, we won anyway. Alright. Whoa! Alright, let's go with pulse again. I don't know if I should go for the shotgun or still with the ump. Yeah, I'll probably just stick with the ump, because I feel like this map has a bit of long rooms, so you could shoot a lot, and with that kind of shotgun, I don't think it would really work that well, so yeah, I'm just going to stick with the ump, though Pulse's shotgun is really good at like medium, at like short to medium range. Still, it's like... Alright, anyways, let's reinforce this crap. Boop. Boop. Boop.
Wall reinforced.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Hello there, mate. Oh, hi. Hi.
10 seconds to insertion.
I'm not gonna kill you! Alright, I just
seconds and counting.
Sorry about that. Oh, hi, how are you? Jesus, somebody- two people are already almost freaking dead. Okay. Boop, boop. Oh, jeez, we're already killing people? Oh.
Sensor deployed.
All right. Oh, hi. Hello there, mate. Oh, jeez, I really gotta go pee. Gotta go pee. But I can't. When you gotta go pee.
Surveying for hostiles.
But you can't. Hashtag relatable. Yeah, no.
They ceased attempting to secure the
container. Oh, Jesus. Oh, hi. How are you doing?
You're all mine.
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. Op 4, last operator standing.
Hi.
No!
Alright, we won.
The biohazard container.
Yeah.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Throwing a fidget spinner ninja star at you, Daisy. But we got a supply drop, baby. Alright, let's. What freaking map are we on? What map are we on? No, I wanna know what map are we on. crap. Alright, what? No, oh no, this isn't the right one. Okay. Oh, I hate this map. That's what I'm gonna tell you. I freaking hate this map. A lot. If you heard that squeak, no. I did. Oh, he has freaking.
10 seconds.
Why are we trying to kick people? Jesus, dude.
5 seconds to insertion.
Why are we trying to kick people right now?
Biohazard container location unknown.
All right.
Find the biohazard container.
Let's do this. God dang it. Okay. So I'm gonna tell a story. So pretty much wait, what are we looking for again? The biohazard thing? Okay. You're gonna die over there. Told ya. Alright, so we haven't found the biohazard. Boop, boop, sorry. Didn't mean to. No, no, no. God dang it.
You have been eliminated.
Well, frick. Alright. Who we gonna pick today? No, I actually think Fuse would be great. You know, let's go for Fuse. I think he's gonna be good in this situation. Cause we're at the bank right now and they got a lot of crap there. So I think Fuse would be great for the situation. Alright, Jackal. Alright, Jack off. We're waiting on you. Well, hi, y'all follow him.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
Alright. Let's see. I was actually playing Situations. I think that's what it's called, Situations. For this. And so I got practice. All right. It's practice. Okay. Buy the bomb. Hi, how are you? I said hi. Do you not like me?
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Okay, I think I did pretty neat a burrito with that. There was a mute, but yeah, I like butts. That's why. Jeez, God! Oh, what the crap! Trying to kill this man or something?
Some serious drywall work coming up.
No. Two v two. It's pretty neat. Okay, I guess we'll go down here. Oh, jeez. I got you, fam. Yo, could you kill me and like revive me? Because that would just give me more health. I'm out. I'm scared. I'm scared for my life. Alright, this is good.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Alright, this is... baby, this guy is amazing, and he actually spelled my name right. Like, that's actually how you spell my name. Jesse Likes Pizza, I hope you live on forever. I'm sorry that I attempted to kill you. Did I mean to do that? I'm a nice person, you can believe me. Alright, hey guys, I want to be in the action. Oh, hi, Jesse Likes Pizza. Jesus, what just happened? Nothing happened. Oh jeez, I was gonna die. I'm glad we won. Just because Jesse Likes Pizza is in the freaking game. Just because Jesse Likes Pizza is in the game. You know what? I'ma go as Daddy the Chunka. Daddy the Chunka is fucking awesome, fam. Daddy the Chunka. Oh yeah. You gotta get swifty.
Secure the area. Keep the bomb. Oh hi.
Alright. I'm gonna hide in a corner. You guys do everything else, alright? Cause that's just what the Chunka does. Hide in corners and you guys do all the rest of the work. You just do it to Chunka style. Alright? Didn't mean to do that again. Jeez. F it. Let's do this. Alright.
10 seconds to insertion.
Alright, then we're gonna put a shield right here.
Be ready for assault.
Said then we're gonna put a shield. Right here, I said I'm gonna push you right here. Okay, no. It's just not gonna work that way. Fine with me. I'm just gonna use this. Actually, I'm gonna leave. Right now. Diggity to jump. You know what? I'm actually sounding like PewDiePie. A lot. Think I'm a PewDiePie clone, huh? Think I'm retarded and useless? Just like PewDiePie? No? Okay. What is up with my dude? Tell me, kind sir. How the fuck did you do that? Just tell me an answer. How did you freaking do that? Be so rude.
One on four
I just don't know. Oh, what's up? Boop. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Give him some nice, moist red balls, alright? Also, YouTube, please don't demonetize me. Oh, we won. And oh wow, wait, Jesse likes pizza. Wasn't last. Oh, hold on. Alrighty, guys, I'm in the video off here. Leave a like if you enjoyed this episode of Rainbow Six Siege and you want to see some more. Leave a dislike if you didn't enjoy it and you don't really want to see some Rainbow Six Siege and want me to go kill myself. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!